The very last thing that I wanted coming out here was for you to hand me a title opportunity. But for some reason, I can't help but to feel like you owe me one. Now, hold on. The truth here is the only reason why you have that Women's World Championship is because I did what you couldn't do at WrestleMania, and that is take out Rhea Ripley.
Now she's bragging about it, Cole.
And this is the Liv Morgan Revenge Tour, after all. And I think we both know that the end game here was always going to be me. And so I won't stop until I have everything that I want.
Liv, you're right. You are right. I would not be holding this if it wasn't for what you did to Rhea Ripley.
I know.
But the interesting thing is that you would be holding this if it wasn't for what I did to you. Funny how that works, isn't it?
Whoa!
Well, remember, ladies and gentlemen, the draft doesn't take effect until a week from tonight. Nia Jax was drafted to SmackDown this past Friday night, but she's still eligible here tonight on Raw.
Tonight is my last night on Raw.
Yay!
And if I'm leaving, I'm taking one of you with me. So.
Now Liv Morgan wasted little time.
If you were gonna make a challenge for tonight, I accept.
I know Pierce is busy back in the war room for the draft, but he's gotta make this match official, Pat.
Yeah, somebody tell JBL to use that brain under that cowboy hat and tell Pierce to make this match official. We need it back there in that war room.